gonna do, this, okay? I don't like this picture in here. It's not exactly country western, right? So I looked on the back. This, by the way, was on sale for 75% off. I got it for $8.74, and it was originally $35. See there? I looked on the back, and I said, oh, this pops out. I could just, because here's the thing. Trying to go over this, it's not like a painting. It's kind of like a, I don't know what it is. It's kind of got texture to it. It's a textured painting. And I would have had to sand it, all this stuff. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to pop it out, flip it over, and use this side. So I did. And so I did. And so what I did was I took that and I hit it with a coat of Fusion Mineral Paint. I drew out a pair of boots that I saw online. I drew out a pair of boots, just like that.
All right.
So what I did was I drew that out, and then I took some, I just wanted to see if I could. You know, I'm always second guessing myself. I don't know why. I should have just done it on there. But I didn't. So I took my graphite paper, and I laid it like this, and I sketched it on the board.
A hat.
So I sketched a hat, a cowgirl hat. And long story short, let me just tell you, long story short, I'm getting hot glue globs here. Long story short, this is what I end up with. Now, you guys are going to say, what in the world, Susie, did you do? This is a technique I'm going to show you tonight, and it's going to look like leather when we're done. All right, see that? I just sketched that on paper first because I was unsure that I could do it, and then I did it on the board, okay? We're going to paint the boots. We're going to paint the hat. We're going to give it some flowers. We're going to give it some flair. We're going to give it some bling. And I just tore it into little abstract, haphazard little pieces, just like this. Take it and just kept ripping it and ripping it and ripping it and ripping it. Okay? Now, this is what you're going to do. You're going to take some slapping on brush that you have around. This would be mine. And your Mod Podge. All right, so here's the deal. I've got some, I didn't pull my paints. I needed to do that. Shoot. I'm going to get some brooms. I got some new plates down here. I'm going to pull some of this Renaissance brown, it's called, but it's got some metallic in it. This is kind of a reddish brown. It's called Light Cinnamon by Mir. Just a little bit of color. I think I'm going to add a little bit in there. Okay, here we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yay. Thank you. I'm going to do just a little bit of a background. I'm going to make it kind of, oh, you know. Maybe I'll blend some of this Fusion Mineral Paint in with some of that blue and make it lighter. Okay, so what you do is you get a little moose moose on your brush and you stir it about. It's gonna go in like this. And you're gonna give it what for? Do a little, I'm gonna make one, kind of a good size one coming up out of here. We've got these gorgeous Cowgirl. Look at that. And all the, I'm using the antique bronze collection, by the way. I'm going to put the Cowgirl right in the center, and I'm going to use these stars, the little antique bronze stars. I'm going to use those on either side of the word Cowgirl. Like that. Okay. And I'm going to write the word. It's a, this will say cowgirl, and then that's going to say thing. It's a cowgirl thing. I'm gonna add some bling to that boot right there. Right there. Just because. Here's the frame that it's going in, y'all. In case you missed that in the beginning, this is the frame that it's gonna go in. These little boots. I think I might put it at the bottom. I was going to put it at the top, but I think it looks really cute at the bottom here, so I'm going to do that. How cute it turned out. I love it. I think it turned out really, really cute. What do you guys think?
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.